Deck is day 10, and we're going to open the 10th one. That's loud. Oh, it's big. It's big boy this time. And so it is DIY bath bombs. So put in the cornstarch. I got on the table. Now I'm gonna put the baking soda in. Ooh, purple baking soda. Look at the size. I never seen a purple baking soda before. That's cool. I guess the bath bombs are gonna be purple, I guess. I'm gonna put in the salt. And I just dump it like heat. Now I'm gonna mix it really good. Next, I'm gonna put in water. And then good tin, I think that's what it's called. Do the whole thing. I hate squeezing these. Don't forget to use this oil. I'm not gonna mix it. Oh, that feels and looks really weird by the noise. I don't know what it's called, but there you go. Put it in the comments if you know what it is. It's like salt. Now I'm gonna mix it again and put it into the mold. Both of the molds. These are the molds that we made the bouncy ball with. Get back in the mold. Put a little more in that one. Here's the first one. I need to fix that. Now I'm gonna put more in the second one. Here's the second one. Major fail because it's already activating and we didn't even put in water.
See you guys on day 11.